All right, I'm coming with. I think they need some musica.
They do. We had just lost power, so it turned off everything. So
yeah. How about we do an acapella moment with the microgreens? Show them the daily ritual.
Before we put on there.
Yeah.
Continuing with great classical music, we have a piece
of here comes your son, little darling.
Here comes your son, and I'll say,
it's alright.
Yep. That's how we greet them with their lights in the morning. I think somewhere out there there's a study about music and plants. I haven't personally seen it, but it's there. I'm going to put on some Adele for them. Adele has some plant matter up on her record, though. I'm gonna... How do you even clean a record?
Just blow it.
Oh, we're gonna rub it, too.
Alright.
Listen to records and classical music. What's up, buckwheat? We got buckwheat. We have purple broccoli. This is kohlrabi. This is China rose radish. This pink, bright pink stems. This is pea shoots. Anything else? This is from after a weekend of the farmer's market. Oh, here's one of our favorites. Arugula!
Water.
And this is, yeah, we water them by doing the bottom water so their roots can drink from the bottom, so we never water from the top.
You don't want to get moisture underneath their canopy.
Yeah, because we plant them so densely. And then...
just a little bit underneath.
And then we use organic soil.
Mr. China.
It's all natural, baby. Our world. Climate control. Their AC unit. The dehumidifier needs to be... emptied. Oh,